Well, y'all, we all have to start somewhere. And right now for this journey or whatever, I always wanted to do a YouTuber stream. So, you know what? I said, screw it. Why not? Let's do it. Like, I already have everything I need. Let's just do it and see what can happen with me doing this. And, you know, this game came out. Ratchet and Clank, Rift Apart. So I was like, screw it. Let's play this for my first game. I heard it's pretty good so far, what I've heard. And it's probably one of the best PlayStation 5 exclusive for right now. Until whatever comes out, probably God of War, and that game's gonna be fire. But yeah, let's get into this game. Game. Oh, levels. Leader. I feel like I can handle Legend. Oh, shit. My bad. Alright. Get into the game.
Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Go. Your ship is up ahead.
It's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark,
Dang, the graphics look really good. Well, we're having a party for us.
Hey, this is a pretty big turnout.
Dang.
Even after all of these years.
After our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear.
Good.
Must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Velvet. With Ratchet, a restless teacher, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot. And the rest is intergalactic history.
Bro, why is everyone else hyped but me? Like, this, I don't feel hype at all.
Our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwah?
Oh, we get our blast now.
Some of those world-class sharp shooting skills.
Oh, let me activate my aimbot.
Once he grabs some
ammo, oh my, he did it. What? Where's the ammo at? Oh.
At last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the Wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
The hell is that?
Ratchet,
why does he look like that?
This is part of the show.
Whoa! Real bullets!
Oh, they just got the smoke. This is my aimbot. Wow, these guys are ruining the party. What the hell?
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear.
Activating Magna Boots!
Oh. He just got... Oh.
Smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the Blargs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr.
Blargs are crap.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
I just wasn't built like that. Is this like a party or is it just like an ambush? Like, what? It seems like both. Like, it's a little bit of both, like this was planned. This party was planned for them to get ambushed.
Prepared for this one.
are they like alligators and like sharks? Like, that's what I don't get. I ain't lie, the graphics look so good.
Receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Go again.
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Oh my. Why is he built like a cucumber? Like, why is the top of his head a cucumber?
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Ooh. What is this?
Hey, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hand! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or if you are in a hurry.
So it's a grenade. Alright, what's this?
Boom! That is the sound of pure.
going with the grenade.
That one will look amazing in your army.
More goons incoming.
Bro, do these guys ever stop coming? Oh, we can test our grenade. Perfect.
More goons incoming. The Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Oh, it's dinosaurs.
Just happened. We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
Whoa, that's cool.
That was rather exciting.
Release the Robobot!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not enough.
This is worse than I had imagined.
Dang.
Sand sharks from
above. I think he's going to hell. Wasted a grenade. Oh my gosh. What's up here? Oh, I didn't see that. Anything over here?
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride.
Hey,
the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from the fairies first?
Oh. Well, we're not gonna talk about that. Yeah, that's probably what
you cannot go wrong with this dog.
Are we got enough? Okay, you bet. Oh my. This thing looks like it slaps.
I've been thinking about trying it.
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Oh, I didn't see him. Oh, I drew him. I hope Sony doesn't get sued from like Fortnite or Epic for these rift ideas. Let's go, leveled up.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right. Now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless.
They should have actually pretty cool.
For giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
What?
Take that, Nefarious.
Oh, dang, that's such a beam.
His defenses are weakening. Toads are so unpleasant.
Dang, oh, how did that one hit me? You know how that play. Yeet. What? I'm going right to the dog. I see a veto.
I
nothing to lose here. Oh my, such a beat.
Dimensions are weakening considerably.
Oh, how bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great.
Where are we?
It's me. This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor.
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Dang, that was pretty good for an opening of a game, not gonna lie. Probably the best I've seen since probably Miles Morales opening was good too. But I'll probably stop right here for part one. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my new channel, you know. I'm gonna see how far I can do with this. and what I can with this. Thanks for watching.